So before today's training, I'm gonna go on a bike ride tomorrow. Well, that's not right. So before today's training, doing some legs, rehabs, stuff like that, I'm gonna get my bike ready for going to pedal tomorrow. I'm gonna go ride with my buddy Luke. Should be good. Stoked on that. Stoked to be outside, stoked to be doing some new stuff. I think my knee can handle it. Yeah, it's gonna be an easy spin. Easy spin. My road bike. It is a felt, all carbon fiber. I've got a setup here to hold my phone. All 105 components for anyone who does ride bikes. Really nothing crazy. Essentially, I have enough bike that I'll never be able to outride the quality of the bike. And honestly, I'm not doing a lot of maintenance. I need to swap the pedals back on from the other bike. Clean up my water bottle. That's really it. Ride look pedals. Just what I like. I don't really have a big giant preference other than they're relatively light and a big stable platform. I've rode speed play a lot in the past, but I think I prefer these. A little bit more adjustment, a little easier on the knee. Simple bike adjustment, done. Big deal for rehab today. We're gonna work on controlling the eccentrics, squat to a box. Nothing fast, nothing explosive. Let's just get some work done. Important lessons that garage lifting's taught me is fuck your ego. And that's rehab, that's anything. I'd say that's the biggest lesson I've learned from surgeries and rehab is take it slow. No one gives a shit. It's about the process. And injuries are part of that process, and they're sure shit part of mine. So you gotta get good at fixing them. You gotta get good at moving the work. So squatting 135, I'm stoked. It's work, it's effort. Is it hard? No, it doesn't feel heavy, doesn't hurt, but that's where I wanna stay. But what I can work on is depth and form and trying to get a little bit more knees over the toes, a little bit better position, things like that. There's always something I can be better at.
Stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. No, I stand my ground.
And that's a wrap on squats. That was crazy. Not sure out there is following along, so I just want to show her. But there seems to be some big controversy between Gray Sweatpants Society and Black Sweatpants Society. I'm going to be honest with you. Both these groups seem like people who don't have big enough legs to wear shorts. But not short shorts. Black short shorts. Yeah, he's got those. Simple enough today for rehab. Thumbs up. That was done pretty fast. I'm not tired. You're ready for a bike ride tomorrow. Now some recovery. Didn't get a chance to go check on the Jeep, but camper shell for the Tundra comes in tomorrow. So we're gonna go get that sussed out. And then I get to order a roof rack. So we'll go Tundra camper shell tomorrow after the bike ride. And then probably go order a roof rack. And once roof rack's in, order rooftop tent. Boom, 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 boom. Hell yeah.